I am Muhammad Yusuf, Expert Trainer PEELI. In this video, I am going to discuss about pathways for teacher educators. There are four development stages in teacher educators framework. The first is foundations, second is engagement, third is integration, and the fourth is specialization. As an expert trainers, we have to identify ourselves where we lie at that stage and how we can improve our stage, how we can go to the next stage. There are three indicators for professional competency. The first is professional practices, second is enabling skills, and the third is self-awareness features. If we look professional practices, there are 10 professional practices that an expert trainers must have. Enabling skills, there are 7 enabling skills. There are 5 self-awareness features that an expert trainers may develop his skills. To assess my skills, I use skills assessment matrix. This matrix is just like a spiral, as you may see right now. At what stage I am lying, I am going to identify my exact stage. For this, I am going to use an online resource for teacher educators, which is available on British Council's website. That is an online resource every expert trainers may access. Now I am going to discuss my professional development opportunities that I availed during my career. The first opportunity I am going to discuss was in 2014 when I was selected as a district teacher educator. So I got many trainings and also many trainings I conducted through my career. Kazim Academy for Educational Development page, I am going to show my profile. Here you may see my education, my experience, and the trainings I received and conducted during my career. The first training I received was in 2014, and then this process continued from 2014 to 2017. We were assigned duties to give support and to provide mentoring of teachers, and we also got assessment of 3, 4, and 5th class. But again in 2017 our post were abolished and we were forced to go back to our schools. So again in 2017 I got another opportunity when I was selected as an expert trainers of PEELI under the project of DST. So that was a very good time for me, that I received 10 days training from Ma'am Durdana in Multan. So she not only identified our weak areas, but she also suggested how we can improve our skills as a master trainers. Now I am going to discuss my trainer's feedback. The first feedback I am going to discuss right now was Ma'am Kola. Once Ma'am Kola shared a link of teaching English radio competition, I signed up on this website, and after a few days I came to know that an online competition was going to held. I participated in this competition, and after a few days I got another mail. That email was about congratulations on being one of the winners of British Council's English quiz competition. So I was also the winner of quiz competition. I got Samsung J2 mobile from this competition.